Sexy Sia, today talk about Tylosaurus, the T-Rex of the seas. Tylosaurus is a large marine reptile who lived on western interior seaways during late Cretaceous period, 70 to 68 million years ago. The name means knob lizard. It was first discovered in 1868 by Edward Drinker Cook and OTHNIEL Charles Marsh. The name was given by OTHNIEL Charles Marsh in 1879. It was up to 15 meters long, 2 to 3 meters tall, and weighed 12 to 20 tons. The skull was 2 to 2.3 meters long, teeth 8 to 10 inches long, neck 1 to 1.2 meters long, backside 5 to 6 meters long, flipper 1 to 1.5 meters long, tail 7 meters long. It mainly lived solitary and hunted dinosaurs, fishes, sharks, pterosaurs, and plesiosaurs. It has a speed of 49 to 64 kilometers per hour, which make it the cheetah of the prehistoric seas. It is the apex predator of Cretaceous seas. It is very ferocious. It has a lifespan of 35 years.
Okay.